Welcome to Auto Popular. Rich and smooth, the main SUV from Bentley figures out how to take a gander at home by any of its roadsters or cars. The 2018 Bentley Bentayga had the unenviable assignment of conveying the automaker's first SUV between corporate diktat, a mutual stage with Audi, while keeping custom with the states of its cars and roadsters. It for the most part conveys. We give the Bentayga focuses better than expected for a decent inside and outside, and more focuses for its magnificence. It gains a 9 out of 10. Read more about how we rate autos. Generally, Bentley kept every one of its trademarks set up with the Bentayga. The SUV brandishes a long hood that exquisitely clears into its roofline. That roofline drops somewhat before associating with the long back shades that significantly wrap the back tires. Those protruding back bumpers help us to remember the Continental, and that is not a terrible thing. At the edges, Bentley has joined propelled fabricating systems to stamp that shape into the sides, bringing about one of the biggest bits of aluminum in the auto business. The Bentley's best trap, perhaps, is its superformed bumpers that wrap around the front haggles a solitary, uniform front belt. In advance, the corporate honeycomb grille and adjusted headlights talk our dialect, they're held, yet additionally exquisite in their points of interest. Bentley strive to conceal cameras and sensors from the front view and their endeavors have paid off. Inside, the lot is inundated with extravagance materials and format. The cockpit is plainly driver-centered, with a few highlights. For example, the hefty shifter and piano stop vent controls in a flash unmistakable to flow Bentley proprietors. The Bentayga is ordinarily arranged to situate 5, in spite of the fact that it can be indicated to situate 4 or up to 7 this year. The 600-pull W12 Bentley Bentayga doesn't take after an indistinguishable laws of material science from whatever is left of us. Bentley has enormous plans for the Bentayga's powertrain, however not this year. For 2018, the Bentley Bentayga stands pat with a twin-turbocharged W12 that makes 600 pull and 664 pound-feet of torque. That is hitched to a 8-speed programmed and all-wheel drive that impels the 7,165-pound SUV to 60 miles per hour in 4.0 seconds. It's hard to believe, but it's true. That is the heaviness of a substantial obligation pickup truck quickening to a mile per minute faster than numerous games autos. Nearly as great as the speed is the way the Bentley handles it. A standard air suspension framework at all four corners keeps the Bentayga shockingly level as it corners. Engineers needed to dial the framework back in light of the fact that it was supposedly excessively unnatural. The Bentayga gets an immaculate execution score from us since overstepping the laws of material science is as yet unique to us. Feasible arrangements for the Bentayga incorporate a module mixture or a super sports release, however those haven't yet arrived. Until further notice, we'll manage with the 6.0-liter V12, which imparts an uprooting to past Bentley factories, yet very little else. The conservative motor is wedged into the Bentayga's nose and just articulates its gigantic weight under hard braking or hard speeding up. Something else, the Bentayga enables travelers and drivers to disregard its abundant, or degrade, speed. Dynamic hostile to move bars participate in milliseconds to keep the huge SUV together and cornering like a techno girdle. The all-wheel drive framework's rationale adjusts to move through snow, ice, wet grass, or stuffy groups of friends without breaking a sweat. As indicated by the automaker, the Bentayga's throttle mapping expect a level of complexity from its drivers that Bentley doesn't dead the pedal at all to parse out its 600 horsepower. Rather, each of the 600 horsepower touches base with a profound wound at the throttle, without fail. It's sufficiently vicious to make any traveler's neck sore, or make any driver grin again and again and over. Ask us how we know,